Synergy 2 from Seamless makes it easier than ever to share a single keyboard and mouse with multiple computers. You can check it out at the link in the video description. So we're here in the Intel booth at CES 2018, where they are showing off some very non-conventional chips. So first up, we've got a quantum processor from Intel. This is codename Tangle Lake, the most advanced chip that has ever been designed, if the folks here are to be believed. And I don't know, they seem pretty credible. So Intel is saying that this gate-based chip has a provable quantum speed up, something that you actually can't take for granted, because there has been some controversy in the quantum computing community around whether some existing quantum chips are actually faster or truly quantum. So these connections you see here are actually fundamentally basic coaxial connections, except they're made out of solid gold. And this is where quantum computing gets kind of crazy. They are basically externally driven by microwave generators that control and manipulate the qubits. So the actual quantum processor, though, is on the other side and looks a little something like this guy. So this has to be held at a temperature that is 250 times colder than deep space. So the only way to get it to that temperature is in a cooler about the size of a 55-gallon drum. And then they're using some undisclosed helium isotope in order to chill it to that temperature. Now, the practical applications of quantum computing are many. So let's talk about biosciences, being able to simulate protein folding. Instead of serially, bit by bit, you can actually look at the whole thing all at once. Fluid dynamics, computational science. Here's something they were talking about. Once they get to 100 qubits, they figure you'll be able to break through brute force alone, existing encryption schemes. So that's sort of terrifying, but I've been assured that we'll have better encryption by the time that's a problem, right? Right? Yeah, good, okay, so that's great. Next to it, we've got their neuromorphic Loihi chip. So this is actually, this little tiny chip right here under the board is 128 cores, of which only three of them, I believe, are conventional CPUs. The rest of them are other types of processors. So four of these guys fit on this board right here, and they're using a type of architecture that is referred to as biomimetics or biomimicking. So it actually uses the same inferencing and learning engines as the human brain. So the advantage here is very, very high speeds for the type of thinking that a brain would do. So self-driving cars, anybody? And extreme power efficiency. So they figure this is about 100 times more efficient than a traditional chip for optimized workloads. Speaking of optimizing your workload, Synergy 2 makes it easier than ever to set up keyboard and mouse sharing between multiple computers, across even complicated networking setups. And the best part is you guys can save 50% at the link below. That is seamless.com/synergy/Linus CES3. So thanks for watching, guys. If you disliked this video, then you clearly, like, don't get excited about tech, because this is cool shit. If you guys liked it, though, hit like, get subscribed so you don't miss any of our CES 2018 content, and we will see you at the next booth.